Hey guys, so welcome to Tech Ed Today. It's 2019, we're just about to wrap up the year in the last month. And you might be asking yourself, which are some of the phones for 2019 that I would consider to buy? So in this video, we're going to be talking about the top 19 phones of 2019 that you can consider to buy. We're going to segment them in three different categories. So in category one, which I'm just about to do in a few, is the phones under 30,000. These are some of the devices that you can buy under 30,000. They'll give you the best. So these are the top six phones under 30,000 that you can buy. Before I even start us off, a quick shout out to Mobile Hub Kenya. They're able to provide with us the resources that we needed to shoot this video. So a quick shout out to them. Check them out on Facebook. They sell these amazing devices at very interesting prices. So you can take a look at them and make your next buy at Mobile Hub Kenya. So in this category, top phones under 30,000, let's begin with a phone that we really know about. This is the Xiaomi Redmi Note 8, but I prefer its counterpart, it is still under 30,000. That is the Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 Pro that goes for about 28,000. Don't be worried about the company. You know, many people think about Xiaomi or Redmi and they think these are Chinese brands, but these are some of the people that are making interestingly good phones at very cheap prices. So the Redmi Note 8 Pro, it is a 6.5-inch Full HD Plus display. It packs 128 gigabytes of storage, 4 GB of RAM. It has a quad camera setup, a 48 megapixel main camera, an 8 megapixel wide, a 5 megapixel macro camera, and a 5 megapixel depth sensing camera. All that is bundled up together with an optical processor that is powered by a 4000 milliampere battery with 18 watts of fast charge. That's quite an interesting device for you to consider. The Huawei Y9 Prime 2019 is the second phone that I recommend in this category. It's a 6.59 Full HD Plus display. It is also powered by an octa-core Kirin 710F chipset. It is 128 gigabytes of storage, 4 GB of RAM. It has a triple camera setup, a 16 megapixel main, an 8 megapixel wide, and a 5 megapixel depth sensing. It's also powered together with a 16 megapixel pop-up selfie shooter. It's 4000 milliamperes powered by 10 watts. Quickly after the Y9 Prime is the Huawei Y9S. This is also an interesting device. It's a 6.5 Full HD Plus display. It is powered by the same Kirin 710F chipset, an octa-core processor. It packs Android 9. It is 128 GB ROM and 6 GB RAM. It carries a 48 megapixel main camera, an 8 megapixel ultra wide, and a 5 megapixel depth sensing. It's a trio camera setup. It is also a 4000 milliampere battery powered by 10 watts, and it has a 16 megapixel selfie shooter. Two more phones to go in that lineup. First, I'd say it's the Samsung Galaxy A50. You can check out the review video that we did from Samsung. It's a 6.4 Full HD Super AMOLED display. It is 128 gigabytes of storage, 4 GB of RAM, powered by the Exynos 9610 processor. It is a 4000 milliampere battery with 15 watts. The selfie on this is a 25 megapixel infinity U notch, so it will take nice photos. So two more phones. This is the Galaxy A50s from Samsung. This is the sister or the brother to the Galaxy A50. It's also an interesting phone. It's a 6.4 Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display. It packs 128 gigabytes of storage, 4 GB of RAM. It is a 48 megapixel, that's the difference, a 48 megapixel main camera with 8 megapixel wide and 5 depth sensing. It also packs a 32 megapixel selfie shooter. It's 4000 milliampere powered by the same 15 watts of power, and that's the Galaxy A50s. Slightly expensive than the Galaxy A50, but a better bargain. The last one we're going to talk about in this segment is the Samsung Galaxy A30s. It's a 6.4 Full HD, not a Full HD Plus, but a Full HD display. It is powered by the Exynos 7904 processor. It is 6 GB. It is 64 GB of ROM. That's the storage on it, and 4 GB of RAM. It is a 25 megapixel main camera, 8 megapixel wide, and 5 megapixel depth sensing. It also carries or packs with it a 25 megapixel selfie shooter. 4000 milliampere powered by 15 watts power, and that's the Samsung Galaxy A30s. And these 6 phones makes the top best 6 phones of 2019 that you can buy under 30,000.